Hey guys, today I'm making my favourite food, cheese and ham on toast. But I'm going to have to put it in the microwave to melt the cheese. And so, see you in there. Can you see my toaster there? Let me go get my toaster. I don't know what I do. Alright. We have flat toe. Not flat, squishy toe. It's quite squishy because our toaster is broken, but yeah, we're so squishy that we put our things in. Then we right back. Send it to the toast. Bread to the side. No, your toast. It is toast, by the way. There you go. And I'll shake it off. Shake it off. And now you get the cheese. And you use your cheese because we've got the cheese. Take your cheese out of the pocket. This is what you do with your cheese strings. Well, just sprinkle it off. Cook the cheese. Grated up the cheese so I can put it on my pizza. Bread. Toast. Well, look how I'm doing. I'm grating the cheese with a knife. So, piece done. You how you put it different ways, and then you get this one, and you just put it like that. Put it this way to you. Go halfway down. Stay like that. I've got two pieces left. there's a rocket trail. Oh yeah. Cheesy, you had to think of it. You can use a cheese grater. If you care about the background, just take it off her. And we'll be spending time with my grandma's later as well. Could be fair.
Are you supposed to be
fired? You're fired. Look, Mom.
I mean, I'm making it, I just want to be fucking bomb!
I'm back, guys, and let's carry on with making a pizza. Basically, like pizza. I like holding it and then pulling it towards me. Or you can hold it, put it away. Either or is easier. Whatever you find easier, find it easy to do this. I know you're thinking it's a lot of cheese. It's not. It's really a cheese shake. Let's cut it along these wires. You get the pieces back. Let's roll the wire in a bit harder. I don't know why, I don't like cheese a lot, but cheese good. It's just cheese a lot. It's really good. Alright, let's get back to naked. It's only been 8 minutes for you, but it's been like 10 minutes for me. So I think she's asleep. She's not. She might be asleep. She might not be. She's trying to get to sleep because she has to go to work tonight. Finally, our cheese is ready. Put it to the side. Then you get your ham. I decided to have this. It's just about fresh cooked ham with added water. It's got a little nibble, so just put it up here. Yes, I don't need to put it. Black knife came to help. Yeah, it came to the help. Thank you. Hey guys, let's just show you what down. Hey, water. Did you do lessons so far? Alright, let's go. I did water. I'll double that to the side. Then I get my hub. Leave on top of each of perfect hub. Get my knife. Cut it. Oh, short four slices. Get that to the pearl level. And put it to the side. So that's one slice. Get your head up. Get both slices, but you have to work down. Get your first. Good. You're ready for your thing. It was nice and tough. Get with your hand. There. Put it in. Here again, what it looks like there. Get the other half, and then you put it in like this, because that way it goes up to full sandwich. And there's no, it's a piece of cover. Then you get your cheese. And cool it on. Now put that to the side. Get rid of the slice. Do exactly the same thing. Get some cheese. Okay. We're over here at the back of the way. Cause see, you go to my grave, you open it up. Get your toast with your ham and cheese and butter. And you just place it down very gently. Then you put the cheese all over. So we might want to just eat that some of how we put it before. So, we come over to your microwave. Start for 30 seconds. Let me see what I'm going to put on it. Here. We need to put on your start. 30 seconds. Go over here, check on it, cheese it, melted it off, wait for another 30 seconds. Okay.